Anyhow, later on, the Lightning Network developers came up with a solution to do light wallets with privacy, and it's called the neutrino filters, and that's what we are doing with Wasabi currently. On the blockchain level, I was at first, as we talked about, I wanted to do Joinmarket, but then I had an opportunity to work on Tumblebit with some really smart people, which is not a CoinJoin-based privacy solution for Bitcoin. And I was working on that a lot, but then I realized with CoinJoin I could do the exact same thing, but I could do very similar things, but much cheaper and faster. So that's when I came up with the Zero Link protocol and implemented into Wasabi. And currently we are in the process of replacing that with even a more advanced one. So that will be interesting too, if you have something to look after.